Oh. Didn't see you there. So, today's background is a little bit different. We are on a bed and we have some snacks with us because today's video is gonna be a mukbang, but it's not gonna be any like ordinary mukbang. We're gonna be doing a One Direction playlist mukbang because I love One Direction. I refuse to live without One Direction. I just realized that I haven't listened to their old albums in a hot minute, so I decided to just, you know, re-listen to them while eating some snacks. Food and One Direction, like, can't really go wrong with that. So today's setup is today's spread some smoothie, and I know it's not full because this has some strawberries, banana, mango, spinach, and some orange juice, chicken nuggets, and these are vegan
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
These are vegan chicken nuggets because you guys did not know, your sister doesn't eat meat. We have some dips on the side because if you guys did not know, I am a sauce kind of person. I cannot eat like anything dry without some sauce. So we have some honey mustard here, some mayonnaise and ketchup mixed together, mayo chop, ketch mayo, and we also have some barbecue sauce. Oh, and also I wanted to address that your girl got her braces off. If you guys did not notice that by now, if you guys want to know what brand of chicken nuggets I use, it's Corn. Deliciously meat-free protein. Flavorful, succulent, and easy to prepare meat-free nuggets with micro protein. Not sponsored, but you know, Corn, if you want to sponsor me, hit a girl up. So. I love food. Honestly, this just tastes like normal chicken nuggets. But I mean, I wouldn't know because I haven't eaten chicken nuggets in over 2 years. So, I mean, they work. Oh my god, I just remembered I actually had a One Direction Twitter fan account. I don't know, I thought I was the shit, but I guess my 160 followers did. My 160 followers did.
160 followers did. 160 followers.
My name, like, on the top was like, follow me, Niall, with a heart. Niall definitely didn't come through with that follow though, so like, I'm a little bit disappointed, just a little bit disappointed over here. By the way, I'm not using a plastic straw because, you know, save the earth. I wanna feel your love. Trembling hands, touch, skin. A little scandalous over here. Yes! Honestly, when Zayn left One Direction, that was it. Like, that was the end of everything. You know, just peacefully, like, scrolling down on my One Direction Twitter account. And then I suddenly received a tweet and a DM that Zayn left One Direction. Like,
Yeah. Zane, you really owe everyone an explanation right now, so...
Let's throw it back to a classic. A classic. Mmm. Ha ha ha.
Like my t-shirt, tongue tied over three words, cause I'm holding the middle of my heart like a polo, and it's no joke to me, so can we do it all over again? If you're pretending from the start, like this, with a tight grip, then my kiss,
tell me with your spirit,
I can make your tears fall down like the shower,
that are British!
Hit that high note, baby, hit that high note. I'm sorry if it looked like I'm overreacting. I'm honestly not. You just don't know how much One Direction meant to me. Like, I was... My life revolved around One Direction. Fuck. Okay, so the next song I'm gonna play came out in school, and my hipster ass, One Direction ass, just had to, like, of course I knew. Like, of course I knew it was coming out. Your sister cried. I had to go to the restroom so that no one would,
you know, ask me what's up.
Because it would be kind of embarrassing to say that I was crying over One Direction's new song. So, yeah. Did I play this already? Did I? I'll never tell you a lie, baby. I'll never tell you a lie. Oh shit.
People say we shouldn't be together. Too young to know about forever. I say they don't know what they talking about.
So tell the world that you're mine, girl.
Oh, they don't know about the things we do. They don't know about the I love you.
One touch.
I was a believer, baby.
They don't know. They don't. Okay?
You suddenly want me.
That's what all them snakes do.
Now that I'm with somebody else, you tell me you love me.
I think you are.
That's what she said. You know, bringing it back old school.
Girl, I see it in your eyes, you're disappointed. Cause I'm the foolish one that you anointed with your heart. I tore it apart.
You best believe.
Girl, what a mess I made upon your innocence. And no one in
the innocence, world innocence.
Here I lost, it's gotta be you.
That was that. A lot of emotions were triggered in this video. A lot of, you know, feelings. You don't know One Direction? If you don't like One Direction, I'm sorry, but you can like get off my channel right now. I'm kidding. No, please subscribe. Please.
You best believe
that I had this CD. I. So yeah, my battery is about to die because it's blinking, so I better end this video right now. So yeah, that was it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching and sticking till the end if you did, and thank you for tolerating all the emotions that went on in this video. And I apologize if you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you guys want to see more mukbangs or more playlist videos from me, then let me know in the comments down below, or give me a thumbs up, because why not. This was a really fun video to film, so yeah. Also hit the subscribe button to, you know, see more videos from me. If you guys want to see more videos from me, I don't know if this video turned you off from that, but you know, I hope it did. Thank you guys again so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!